I'm Jean Dunn, and I'm Department Chairman of the Information Processing Department at Los Al. I'm also a teacher teaching typing and shorthand and data entry and academic typing, a college prep typing course. Okay. I'm sitting at an IBM display writer. It's what we call a dedicated word processor. It's a word processor and not a computer. The student handbooks were printed on this equipment by students in our word processing class.